Two BestusefulTips tips. I will show you how to backup data on your Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5. Open the app drawer on your device. Open the settings app. Scroll down. Open the accounts and backup. Open the backup data. Here you can see list of available options. You need backup, call logs, messages, contacts, other settings. Make sure to go on it. After toggle on it, tap on a backup now at the bottom. So it will, you can see automatically backup your data. Go back. Tap on a backup data. If you want to use a Google Drive, here you can see your Gmail ID. Tap here, you can see list of backup data, apps, photos, videos, SMS, Google account, all your backup data here. Tap on a backup now button. Backup data on your Google Drive. You can also use Samsung Smart Switch to bring data from your old device to new device. You can use Samsung Smart Switch to transfer your data, transfer contact, image, videos to new phone to tablet. Allow. Here you can see Samsung Smart Switch permission. Now we can easily transfer data before lost your phone or format your device. Go back. Also use external data storage transfer. It will be useful to backup and restore the data storage on your device. Now go back to backup data. Here you can see backup all your data. It's quite easy to backup data using different methods on a Samsung Z Fold 5. That's it. If you like it, share it.